Sup dudes, Coolin here, and in today's video, I actually have some bad news. I know you're like, what the heck is going on, bro? Where is the game at? Alright, the game is going to play in just a second, but the problem is, I accidentally completely deleted the video that had my face on it, and talking and everything. So, all you're going to see is the gameplay. So, I kind of, edited it to where it's not, parts of them just standing there. Most of the time, it's mainly just the decisions and things like that going quicker. So, yeah. I would recommend watching it if you're keeping up with the series. If you watch part one and were interested, I would recommend watching most of it at least. Because I'm still going to finish the game. I just got to keep in mind now to make absolute assurity of things whenever I'm doing it. So, yeah. But I'm going to finish the series. So, I would recommend watching this part. If you're going to continue watching the last few episodes, which I think there might only be one or two more parts left to this series anyway. So we'll see, man. But hope you guys enjoy the gameplay. I'm sorry once again. I will try to make sure this never happens again. I got y'all, but see y'all next video.
What kind of place is this?
You like it here?
I guess so.
I used to come here when I couldn't stand home anymore. It was my asylum.
What's asylum?
A place where you can hide from the whole world.
Are fish here?
Used to be. Go, find out for yourself.
Okay, I'll look for bait worms.
There's a shovel in the car. I'll find some firewood.
Earthworms, they'll do. Nightcrawlers, maybe I'll catch a bigger fish. That's a fat one. If there are fish here, they'll go for this one. I'm going fishing, Mom!
Fine, I'll be right there.
Let's see if there's any fish in here.
Who taught you how to fish?
Alvin.
Alvin? The old man from my diner?
Yeah. Sometimes we'd go fishing when you were working.
I wonder what else you learned when I was working.
Many things.
When I was your age, my dad, your grandfather, would take me here. He promised to teach me how to fish, but one day he just didn't come home from work.
Just didn't come home?
Just like that. He was gone and I never saw him again.
That wasn't exactly true. Mom saw my grandfather once more, but at a time she really didn't want to see him.
Look, the fish are close to the bait. We'll catch one soon. Got it!
She's feisty.
I'll manage. Just need to pull her closer to us. Got her! Let's catch another. I can teach you. You want me to?
Let's try.
You gotta wait patiently until the fish is interested in the bait. When you feel the bite, you gotta strike. Then you start reeling her in. Try it.
I wasn't thinking about it then, but But this was the first time we did something together and had great fun. I didn't know that it was going to be our last time. I was happy, and I thought that this was truly the best month of our lives. I had no clue that Mom was just warming up.
Look, something's moving.
She's huge. Wait until she takes the bait. Strike!
I got it!
Easy now. Just reel her in. She's so huge!
Dinner time.
Can we roast them over the fire?
Sure, kid, but we need to gut them first. Did you do that with Alvin?
We always let them go alive.
Perfect time to learn that.
I don't wanna.
Okay, I'll do it. You start the fire.
I didn't know a campfire fish tastes so good.
We make a good team. We could open a fried fish joint. You would fish and I would fry them and serve the customers.
What would we call this place?
Campfire fish.
Oh, Mom.
Why not? Simple and clear. Got a better one, champ?
I do. Mitch and Louise's.
Damn. I like it. I've been waiting for you to grow up to tell you some things, but...
But I'm almost grown up.
Almost. Sometimes I think it's me who should grow up.
You're still young. You've got time for that. What's that?
Fireflies. Never seen them before?
They're everywhere.
You want to be a grown-up, but you don't know about fireflies.
Well, you didn't know how to fish.
In that case, let's play a game I used to always beat your grandpa in. Whoever catches the most fireflies into a jar wins.
Did you get, Mom?
I only caught a few.
Ha ha, I won. I got so many more than you.
The student surpassed the master. I just remembered a childhood mystery. As a girl, I wrote a letter and put it in a coffee can. And I hid it in a tree hollow over by those rocks.
Really? Is it still there?
No idea, but we could find out if you like.
Sure, let's go. Mom, why does great-grandpa hate me so much?
What? Wait. Why are you thinking about that now?
No reason.
He hates everybody, especially himself. Don't worry about him, okay? We're done with that place.
Mom, how will we find that tree?
I carved the letter L on it.
An adventure! Yay!
There's nothing here.
I don't see anything either.
Nothing here either. I'm sure I marked that tree.
It was a long time ago, Mom. And trees keep growing. I got it! I wonder what's in the letter.
I don't even remember. Let's get back to the fire. Dear Dad, I miss you so much and I'd like to be with you. Mom says that I'm a liar and that you left because of me. I didn't lie. Grandpa and Mom are very mad at me. I don't like them either. Please come and take me away. If I knew where you were, I would run away to be with you. I love you very much. P.S. I don't know where you are now, so I can't send you this letter. I'll put it in a secret place, and when I know your address, I will send it to you. Your little Lou.
Did you try to find Grandpa?
No. I was dreaming that he would come back for me one day. But he didn't come. When I was 17, I ran away on my own. By then, I was already angry with him for leaving me with them.
Where's my dad?
I don't know where he is now, but a while ago, we would have probably found him in some bar.
He was a vet, like Alvin?
No, but he played the trumpet beautifully.
Is that why you bought me a trumpet? You wanted me to be like him?
Yes. I'm gonna show you something now. When I was little, on starry nights, we would lie down with your grandpa by the fire and connect the stars into our own constellations. Wanna try?
Mm-hmm.
In this game, you have to find a new constellation. I start. I see a bird.
Where? Yes, that's a bird. I see it now. My turn. I'll start with that star.
It's a heart. Nice. Now my turn.
It's lightning.
You got it.
Mom, your dad was cool. How was mine?
He was cool, too.
What do we do now?
Now we go to sleep. And tomorrow morning, we'll pay my good friend a visit.
That evening, by the fire, I began to understand what it means to be a grown-up. We were like two people who've been deprived of something in childhood. Right then, I understood that the void I felt was about missing my father. But how can you miss someone you don't know? You still here, Lou? I've never heard Mom talk about any friends, but this one was supposed to loan us gas money.
Honey, I get it, but Black Daisy won't be able to dance with a broken leg. Are we doing a refund? No, we're planning a little surprise. We open in 2 hours.
Kiki around?
Check in the back. Yeah. I'm still here.
Your friend is a cleaner around here?
Worse. He's the boss.
Why is this lady naked?
Don't look at that. It's for grown-ups.
I know, I get it, but you're also an actress. Now, a 15-minute gig is not a whole day. Oh, well, that's the going rate, sweetie. No, we can't accept the panties, but... I know, honey, but it's just a dance. Hello? Fuck! For that kind of money, I could get Liz Taylor's tits!
Hi, Kiki.
Jeez, what's next? You got some nerve to show your face around here after all these years.
Oh, you really cared so much for little Lou?
Seriously? Trying to charm an old fruit? In case you don't know, I almost went bust because of you. And you stole my best musician.
I didn't steal anybody.
Frank could have been somebody with me.
He was already somebody without you.
He was. So why did you come here anyway?
I need help from my old friend.
Get the fuck out, Lou. Friends don't disappear for 10 years without a word. What? Fuck, Yvonne. We can't refund the tickets because we're out of dough. How many bastards pulled out? How many? Then lie that we've got someone better. We are fucked.
Short on rebel teen chicks dancing for room and board?
Those days are over. I'd love to reminisce, Lou, but I've got other problems.
Kiki, I can dance.
Get lost, Lou. You're pissing me off.
It's simple. You need a dancer, I need the dough.
You've aged, Lou.
Fuck you, Kiki. I still got the technique.
People want to see tits, not technique.
I still have 2 left. Are you in or out? The usual terms.
The gate for me, tips for you.
Plus 10% from the bar.
5.
7.5.
Stubborn cunt. Deal. Just don't make me fucking regret this. We've got a girl, Yvonne. I don't know, but we won't get another. Put this on the bill. The big comeback of Little Lou. Find some clothes in the dressing room. Hey, kid. You look just like your old man. You know that?
Your friend is strange.
He's a good man. He did help me once, but I let him down.
What's up, Lou? You're on.
I can't, Frank.
Is it about that guy talking to Kiki? The one with the smoke?
Yes.
Is he following you? Does he bother you?
No.
So who is he?
Frank, let's get out of here, now.
What about the show? Kiki put up a lot of dough. He'll kill us. I won't drop everything just because you saw a ghost. Who is that?
My father. Can you give me a hand?
With what?
What to put on? Maybe a different corset.
Mom, do I really look like Dad?
Kiki has a good eye for these things.
What happened to him?
I don't know. We split up before you were born. Am I done? I'll change my gloves.
Why did you split up? Why can't we talk about this?
Because I'm going on stage now. First time in 10 years and I'm clueless. Am I done? Maybe different colored feathers.
Why didn't you ever talk about Dad?
You never asked.
I did ask, but you always cried afterwards. I don't like it when you cry.
Am I done? What do you think?
You look like the naked ladies from the posters.
Are you sure? Let's call Kiki.
But Mom, you look like the naked ladies.
Okay, as good as it gets.
Yes?
I'm ready, Kiki.
I'm coming.
Can I go with you?
No, it's not for you.
Are you gonna take your clothes off?
I'm only gonna dance.
You promise?
Uh-huh.
Well, well, well. Let me see you. I want to see little Lou.
Mm-hmm.
What do you think, kiddo? Is your mother sexy?
Don't ask him that, Kiki.
Well, I think little Lou is still hot. Looks like we're gonna have a show after all.
Wait for me here, Mitch. I'll be back soon.
Of course I didn't intend to wait in the dressing room. But I really wanted Mom just to dance, without undressing.
Wait, Sonny. Your mom told you to stay in the dressing room.
Okay, big man, I'm going.
I hope so. And don't fool around. I'm here all the time. I told you already. Scram! Are you deaf, Sonny boy? You're not going in.
I had to find a key to this door to bypass Kiki's bouncer.
Ladies and gentlemen, Madame and Monsieur, presenting Little Lou.
Show us what you can do, girl.
Lou, are you alive?
Huh? It's okay. I didn't want to, Kiki.
Stop it. We've got about $50 in tips. But Kiki will kick in a small gift.
It's for Mitch. I won't forget this.
You saved my ass today, after all. In 2 weeks, this joint is going under the hammer anyways. You guys can stay here till then.
I don't have that much time, sadly.
Something wrong with you?
Nothing serious.
I'm thinking just the opposite, sweetheart.
Think what you want. That day when I ran off with Frank.
Sure you want to bring this up now?
You were talking by the bar with my father.
I had a feeling. He came back a few more times, but I got rid of him. Just another daddy who suddenly remembered his little girl.
I'd like him to take care of Mitch.
What about Frank? Does he know about the kid?
No.
It's your choice, girl.
Thanks, Kiki, for everything. We'll be gone by morning.
Yeah, I know. At least this time you're not skipping town without a word. Good night, Lou.
Good night, Kiki.
They spoke softly. They thought I was asleep. I'm not sure if Mom just wanted to make up for that strange rest stop at Kiki's the day before, or if she just wanted me to stop asking about Dad for a while. Whatever it was, she succeeded.
Okay, let's go. Don't go over 60.
This is great!
You're doing well, honey.
Thanks, Mom.
Great! You drive like a pro. You can speed up a little. Just watch out for the other cars.
Okay, Mom. Driving's fun.
Okay, take it easy now. Speed up and pass this car. Beautiful.
Mom, where are we driving to now?
Okay, take it easy now. Speed up and pass this car. Beautiful.
Mom, where are we driving to now?
I want to find my father.
What?
Can't find my wallet.
Maybe it's in the trunk. Did you find it?
No, I can't find it.
So, how can we get some gas now?
That's what you get for putting out for... It always brings trouble.
Wait in the car, Mitch.
But Mom...
You got a problem, man?
You talking to me, slut? I told you there's gonna be trouble. Fuck!
Give it back, Mitch.
Whoa, what's going on?
You better drop that gun, or Joe's gonna hurt you real bad.
Put the gun on the ground, and do it nice and easy.
Don't listen to that whore, Joe.
You're really gonna earn your blown-out balls.
She looks desperate. Better do as she tells you.
I think you've only got one choice, Joe. Put the gun down, Joe, and nobody gets hurt. What's it gonna be, Joe?
Okay, take it easy.
Everybody, hands up and on your knees.
You could have shown some balls, Joe. You're just a cunt.
You're asking for it.
Mom, no!
Good choice.
Nobody gets up until I'm gone.
Right then, I learned a yin and yang principle from my mother. Sometimes you need to be tough, and sometimes you need to chill the fuck out. I didn't understand it then, but I would have done the same thing today. My mother did all of that for me out of desperation.
Let's get off the main road, Mom. They could be following us.
Where do you get this stuff?
From movies. What's wrong with the car?
I don't know.
I think we lost them.
Oh, my hands are still shaking.
That was intense, Mom.
Why did you shoot, Mitch? What if you actually hit somebody, huh?
But, Mom.
No buts. We're not in some action movie, you got it?
Mm-hmm.
Let's see what happened here. Hot. To see if you can find something in the trunk to open the hood with. And put a hat on. The sun is terrible.
Will you teach me?
You didn't need my help at the gas station. But, okay. I'll show you how to handle a gun responsibly. This rifle is called
Winchester 1886.
How do you...
It's in all the Westerns. Even the Indians have them.
How about the Blacks?
I've never seen a Western with black people.
So why did you say even the Indians? Are the Indians inferior?
Well, no. But they had bows and arrows first.
When you stop dividing people into Indians or blacks, the world becomes more pleasant. Okay. This is where you open it. This is how you take aim and bang. You got it?
That's easy.
Now aim at some bush. Give me the gun. Someone's coming. Keep quiet, Mitch. We don't know who that is.
Okay, Mom.
Overheated?
No, it's all good.
You shouldn't start it for a while.
Thanks, I'll manage.
Running from someone?
Why do you ask?
An overheated car in the middle of a desert? Windshield shot through? Did you see a horse run by here?
A horse?
Mitch!
Name's Wee. He's white with black spots.
We haven't seen any horse.
He's always running away from my uncle.
Sure you don't want any help?
The wind is picking up.
Can you give us a tow?
Sure. Just need to get a tow line for my uncle.
Man, that guy was pushy.
Why? Maybe he really wanted to help.
It's true, the wind is picking up.
You're not feeling well, Mom?
I'm just a little dizzy, that's all.
Can I look around?
Just don't go very far.
Wait!